Everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Fable 3, and we're on Cheaters.
Yes, right. We're in a stalker seeing this person is unfaithful in their relationship.
And if they're unfaithful, we activate the sun laser, sun rays and zap her like an army man. Yeah. Apparently she's faithful. Let's go back.
Alright, let's zoom into here. I don't care. Oh, sweet. Buy stuff from
Don't
here.
Buy the house.
I'm not a candle.
I know. That's why you do it. It only has... Well, you can actually buy the house.
Yeah.
So now we gotta. Did you just fast travel?
Yeah.
Why?
I don't
is
know.
Is this where we're supposed to go, even? Did you even go or to where we're supposed to go?
Wait, hey, see, that was something helpful. And this is the house we actually zoomed in on, we could buy.
Okay, dig.
We fast traveled to this exact location.
I can dig too.
We fast traveled to this exact location, it's pretty nice too.
I love how the rain, it just like randomly falls off. Alright.
Come in, jet. You get bold.
As always, I have a sword now. Wahaha.
I renamed the sword.
He renamed the sword. The
sword of no, actually, sword of Shazam.
Okay, you can't even pronounce your own son's name. Calm down.
It's not my son. It's a sword.
Sword.
You said son.
I know. I did on purpose.
Fine.
Why do we need a beard?
Yeah, it may be expensive.
So we can look like it. So
why do you need a beard?
So I can look like Jimmy.
Gold. Oh, quality item. We're losing money. Even though we have 1,500, we've grinded for like 2 hours like a sexual predator.
Let's adjourn to the dressing
room. You're
gonna
look really weird. Oh, that rhymed. Like I love predator. How we're like five. This is the sixth video.
The
sixth video, and we're still in the tutorial things. Oh my goodness, you look scary.
Mm-hmm.
Now we need to just
well,
get rid of
that's
your
not the most traditional look for a lady. However, it should be effective in blending in with Seiko's men. Now, for the tattoo.
He's a woman, she's a man!
I love how they covered up there, right? How? Wait, what's the point of me putting on the tattoos? Oh, because
ah,
it just happens
yes,
to be. It just happens
dude,
to be that.
Why do you have.
Right
how are you still
Bruce.
Here?
Now then,
beads.
You better be off to deal with Seiko.
There.
Oh man, I'm still laughing because of that. She's the man.
I don't know how you're gonna get in.
Dude, look at me. You're supposed to follow the trail. We even turned it on high, even though you're not paying attention to it. I have to wait for you, because the trail's for you, not for me. Walking fail. We have a lot of it.
Mm-hmm.
Walking fail. Available at jamikafilms. I kind of want a shirt that says Walking Fail and he's running into a door.
Why would you go here?
Walking Fail. This is right. We gotta go to Saker. Chicken. Oh, that was a quick loading screen. Are we already here before?
Yeah.
This is where we're supposed to go, it says.
Really? No.
This is where the Golden Trail took us. The Golden Trail is going crazy.
The Golden Trail's a lie.
It's Fallout 3. Fallout 3, the marker. You're supposed to go in this door. Oh, wait, wrong door. I'm sorry. Golden Trail is a liar. Dude, then we have no Golden Trail now.
Yeah, I know where to
go. You should.
Yeah.
Let's talk about
it. Also, actually, let's say this job is actually called Boot Hero.
We didn't even really know that. We just said it.
Mm-hmm. Alright, you know what? I know where to go. Let's just unscrew the map. It's fast travel time.
Be sure to teach those mercenaries a lesson. I'm sure they deserve it.
Have fun looking, because I'm going to turn up volume.
Mr. Belly. There's our camp. Fast travel to the camp.
You got to go to follow Captain Saker, so you have to go to Saker.
No, I'm just going to fast travel this. I don't care.
We're going to fast travel to a freaking tree.
We're going to fast travel.
I hope this glitches up, kind of.
We're going to fast travel to a little grove of trees. The winder of deserters! Know them by this sign. Cowards, vagabonds, and cowards. No, wait. Whatever.
Dig spot! There's a lot of fog.
Alright.
We're a freaking dig! Yes, we can double dig! I think that was pretty cool.
I got the gold! You got the potion! You got the jet!
That was pretty cool.
Alright, and here you go.
Dude, I was gonna say.
Dude, actually, guys, pretty close.
Dude, come here. Look
what?
At the water effects.
What?
Look at the water here, just how cool it looks. Yeah.
Yeah.
Looks cool.
Mm-hmm.
Bubble bath.
Water's pretty.
I do think
I don't know how the heck are you gonna get in?
Jimmy, back from killing some dwellers.
Dwellers.
Come on in.
Well, Sure, pay no attention to the other mercenary is walking with me.
He's a prisoner.
Except he still has guns and sword. Sure. Sword. Why not?
That doesn't make sense.
Could you stop making me say that sword? It's getting annoying.
I'm doing it on purpose.
You sell the food potions.
Well, that's usually how you heal yourself.
Yeah, through a food potion. Health and food potions, that's the way to live. Your dog's gonna growl and not do anything for the whole part of this, because they're all in this.
Well, sometimes wish I'd join me dad. The dog just kind of looked. Oh my god, did you look at the dog run?
It's like sliding.
Look at the dog
run. It's skating or something. Roll over, you stupid. I think it was dog. Whose dog is that? Whose dog is that? It's going crazy.
Alright, Jim, how's things?
Just, I don't know whose dog that is. I think it might be your dog.
He's still skating. That's some
of the best time. I don't know whose dog is going crazy.
Look at him, he's still skating. Come on, skater.
No, I want to know whose dog that is. I want to know.
It's wearing rollerblades. It's.
Alright, if I can interact with at least one of these, I'd be happy.
I don't think you can. Dude, they're having a field day. Want to be part of the battle. Ow! He actually slapped me.
What's he doing? Is it like a chicken or something? Like a piece of money.
You think that's a chicken? It has an arm.
Is that a dead body in there?
Yeah.
The dog's still skating. Try interacting with it. Rock up and press A. Yeah, he's scanning. Right? Interact with it.
It's whistle. That's all you can do.
Yeah, whistle with it.
I tried. It's too glitched. Let's just go here. Let's forget about it.
The door is locked. Jimmy, that really you? Your eyes always that color. Different. You're talking about guy's eyes, seriously? Your eyes always that color. Nah. He doesn't have periwinkle eyes. Like a beautiful
summer morning sky. Dude, you're a faggot. That's not him. It is Bruno. Dude, that guy just got annihilated. Get burned. Yeah, open the gates we were trying to get through.
Yeah.
Oh, explosion!
Yeah, there's a splitting barrel.
Dude, I just rolled. Can you roll from the beginning of the game?
Yeah.
Cool. I'm so used to this being an RPG where you have to search the bodies. Shoot him in the face now! Oh, did you see that guy do a backflip? Total Warrior. I just got that. Total Warrior is where you have all your stuff, because we didn't show it off last video. We only showed it off for 2 seconds. It means where you have all your stuff.
No, I don't think it kills
or used all of it.
Yeah, really, it's really like kill somebody with all of it.
How are you surviving my fire? You know what's kind of funny? I still haven't noticed where our health bar is.
Is the dog still skiing?
Nope, he's good now.
Alright, good.
Shoot the barrel! If you can.
I think your achievement should kill a blue barrel.
I think. Dig spot. I'm gonna dig. Hey, there's a battle going on. I have to dig.
Dig this.
Come on, dude.
Well, the dogs have stopped going crazy. One of them.
That's what I was talking
about. One's chasing the tail, one's lying on its back. Oh, they switch. One's chasing the tail, and the other one. Oh, now it's chasing the tail again.
We got a tattoo, and I got jet. How much jet do I get?
I don't know. We can sell those, too. That's a good thing.
That's a good thing about playing co-op. You get double the items. Jimmy impersonator. Screw you, Gypsy. You stand in the way of the bullets. The guy goes, "You stand in the way of bullets while I shoot him."
I'm showing you.
Oh. Oh, get sniped. Oh, this is so freaking button meshy. Okay, come on, walk forward.
I'm advancing. Move up.
Dude, seriously, you are one of the people that stays back so much, and I'm so different of a playstyler than you. Oh, we can shoot him. Hey, good. Don't shoot me. I'm on your team.
Yeah, go hunting.
Oh, did you see that?
Yeah, he just did flipping flying and whatnot. Ah, doggy. Shoot,
shoot the other doggies! Ooh, that was good. Hey, how do I have less XP than you? Oh, our XP's changing now. Oh, yeah, I had two more than you, I think.
Yeah, I
got barrel of laughs. Barrel of laughs, I'm betting that's where you kill somebody with a barrel. Oh! Treasure! I'll open the treasure! We get to both open it!
What if we interact with each other?
What do we do? You can open it. You can open it, bearded lady.
Cover me.
No, screw you.
Cover me!
I'm reloading! Mercenary tattoo. And I get Gold! I'd rather have the gold, because I don't usually use tattoos.
Boom!
That was freaking beast. Shoot the other one.
Well, our one. Oh, wait, wait, here you go. Sniping. This is
how do you snipe? Can.
Here you go, I'm about to snipe. What?
Shoot. You missed. Oh, you got him!
I got him! I sniped him!
Dude, how do you snipe? Or do you have to have... Oh, you have to have the whatever it's called.
Like, no, you don't... No, you... Left trigger Y.
Oh, you can. Sweet. Okay, can you walk freaking forward?
No, we have to snipe him.
Can. If you don't walk...
Jimmy was my mate! Die!
Boom, boom, boom. Yeah, the gun... The gun... You can rape with the gun in this game. Uh-oh.
Hey,
Chase.
Isn't it freaking
Chase.
Annoying?
Alright, you know what? You know what? Okay. Let's do something. Let's spend our... XP.
And what?
Welcome to the sanctuary.
Why?
Well,
it's not like we're gonna. Our dog is skating again.
Leave her.
It's boss battle, and I had trouble with this boss for some reason.
You had one person. Yeah, but this boss.
You're not
like,
one of Sabine's dwellers. That's for damn sure. Right. But
you'll
die like one.
Attack patterns. I finally beat him, of course, but yeah.
How many times did you die?
And that guy knocked on like 3 or 4 times.
Well, that's what I mean. Why would you stand like right next to me?
Oh, get closer. We have to get closer because he has a tech pack. He has an aerial attack. There, let's just spam.
Spam fireball! He just hit me with Molotov cocktail.
He can't get both of us.
He can only get one of us at a time. If he's looking at you. Dude!
I'll clear. You keep attacking him, I'll clear us. I'll clear away the fighters.
You're not doing a very good job.
I'm attempting to. Skill for you.
Oh! Oh, he's got a freaking big attack banner.
He's got a falcon punch or whatever.
He just said falcon punch. He said a falcon punch.
What I say?
Effing punch. Dude, I can't see myself!
Alright, attack him until he blocks and roll away. That's...
Dude, he has so much freaking damage that
if he jumps up, he jumps
dude,
up.
Dude, I can't see myself. This boss battle
wait,
is not meant for
that. That's the, it's like the Call of Duty style with the
health.
Yeah.
Yeah. You just got Molotov right in the mouth. This is a hard boss battle just because the freaking mercenaries.
Like I said, that's why I knocked out like 3 or 4 times.
It's called using a potion that you have. Press up on the D-pad.
Smash
him good.
Okay, this is still a time potion, I guess.
Ah, that'd be a good guess since there's a clock on the screen.
Okay, you can do it again. Do it again.
Use the bottom. Press down.
Down them.
Yeah, I'm telling you, just to use it so you can get help.
I think down's like a... Wow, that was way easier with two people and using
I told you.
You've won. This battle is yours.
You don't have to do voice acting.
Yeah, I know.
This
I want it.
This
I want
isn't
it.
PlayStation
kill
1.
Me or let me
I want
it's
it.
Your choice. And my men will honor it.
Yeah,
the voice acting.
We may be nothing but mercenaries. But
you're
we have our codes. Look at the other soldiers.
I can't understand.
Leave the dwellers be, no matter what you do. That is a warrior's promise.
Spare him?
Yeah. Go for it, Cuban. Smack the cigars. No.
Okay, the game has sounds.
I don't care.
Thank you.
I can't hear him.
No, this is why Ken usually has the sounds. Because he can't help himself from making... when the guy's sitting there just getting up. Dude, it's black and white. No, yeah. I want black and white for a little bit.
Alright, fine.
Okay, I want to stab you. Okay, I'm happy. No.
Boom.
There you go.
Victory!
You can do some pretty cool gunshots. Like you fire behind your back, whatever, one hand.
Dude, we're at 14 minutes.
Oh. Wow.
Is there a cutscene after this?
A little one?
Okay. Maybe we can we pause in the middle of cutscene?
I think so, yeah. Okay. Hopefully.
Hopefully. If you can't, then we'll just...
Let's pause something. Right here.
Alright. Alright, we will see you guys next time on Let's Play Fable 2!
We're out of here. Peace.
If I could press